All right, here's the next part in which we're going to play Wheel of Fortune for the Nintendo.
Let's get started with our first puzzle. Player one, it's your turn.
I'd like to buy a vowel. A.
Yep. 500.
L.
$900.
N. Buy a vowel. E. I'd like to buy a vowel. I.
Yes.
All spin. B.
Why?
Well, $1,100 nursery school.
I'd like to solve.
Here's our next puzzle. Player two,
Family. It's
your turn.
$500.
R.
Phew.
L. I'll spin.
C.
M. Why?
Go big or go home. Oh, this is going to come down hard. Is it going to bite me? It will not.
H.
$11,050. Warren Beatty and Shirley MacLaine.
I'd like to solve.
Our third round is the jackpot round.
And we're looking for a landmark.
Player three, it's your turn.
Looks like that, we're up to the right. There we go.
S!
Oh, I know it.
I'll spin! R. I'll spin. L. N. I'll spin. H. I'll spin.
D.
Another $8,500 to put me at $20,700. South Carolina's Fort Sumter.
I'd like to solve.
Here's here's our next puzzle. Player one, it's your turn.
R.
Hello.
L.
Oh boy.
S.
Whew, all this money. $13,250 roller skating.
I'd like to solve.
$13,950. $50 shy of $34,000.
Here's our next puzzle. Player two, it's your turn.
L.
T.
Oh, two T's.
And
now I'll buy the vowel.
I'd like to buy a vowel. A.
Yeah, let me hold it in the first box so I can get it. Ah.
I'd like to solve the puzzle. Woohoo!
You are today's big winner. Let's play the bonus round. Here is the R, S, T, L, N, and E.
Get up there, Amanda. I got half of them, so I just have to get the other half.
Now give me three consonants and one vowel.
Walnut.
Thanks for playing. We'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.
We'll wrap it up for this time. I will see you all next time.